Here we go, front wheel drive heat. See the drone chasing them out there?
No,
it's over by Kenny's. We're getting lined up here. Why are they getting lined up? We'll quick grab some nice warmness here. Cold hands don't make for good steady hands. Come down and just kind of do a quick flyover. We're actually gonna film them for their practice run here. Letting the fingers definitely warm up. Of course, more this is gonna be for my own needs. Get ready, you can see the big track out here. Sounds like I got incoming. It's Michael from Fly Zone Drones. Mike, I'll answer you as soon as I can. I'm getting set up here for the races. Think what I'll do, guys, to make it a little bit more dramatic, let's actually get down there, because I can always come back over. Let's get down here for the down and dirty start. It always looks kind of neat when you can hear them just roaring past, and then I can come back around. Like I said, they're just kind of lining up here at the moment, just so Mikey doesn't know I'm not ignoring them. Yes, what you are hearing is some electrical issue on a horn. I better stop flying because they're actually waiting for him. Sounds like a pass lock issue. Something. Well, hey, that just means I can mess around here a little bit. All right, guys. We get the full lineup going. Let's get out here where we can actually hear them start their engines. Well, they are started, but that, I think we're underway. They clear the first lap. It's green light racing from there. Thank you. 6 is out. And I think the other one right near the Lossel. Checkered flag, number 21. The yellow car, I believe, is second. Two coming in. Third place for number one. 31, and so on. So they finish up their ending laps here. We'll wrap it up and call it a day here.